Welcome to Katameter Stories. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Let's get started.
Add 1/2 kg clean mutton into a cooker. Here I have used boneless mutton as my kids prefer it. Add 1 chopped tomato, 2 teaspoons each of ginger, garlic, finely chopped, few peppercorns and mix them well. Into this, let's add 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, some salt, 2 tablespoons chili powder, 2 tablespoons coriander powder and mix again. Add little water into the cooker. Let's cook this for 5 to 6 whistles. In the meantime, in a kadai, add oil. Some dry red chili, curry leaves, 1 teaspoon ginger and garlic and salt. Add some coconut bits into it as well. Add 2 sliced big onions and saute till it's brown in color. The mutton is ready. Pour it into our onion mixture and continue mixing. Add 1 teaspoon meat masala also. Now our mutton dry is ready. Garnish with some fried onions and serve hot.